KCCA Netball Club coach Fred Magura has been unveiled as the head coach for the She Cranes ahead of the Africa Netball Championships slated for the 31st of October to the 5th of November. The Uganda Netball Federation handed Magura a two-year contract.
The unveiling function was conducted by Uganda Netball Federation President Sarah Babiyechityo at the Federation's office located at Aga Khan Building, Old Kampala.
I hand it over to you.
Magura, who has been handed a two-year contract, will be assisted by Harriet Kabuye and former She Cranes player Sarah Namudu. Chito has emphasized that coaches were selected on individual merit rather than basing on their relationship with the Federation's executive.
As far as I know, all netball delegates of Uganda chose to give me an opportunity to be their leader, their president for the 4 years. I don't remember seeing maybe Sarah. I don't remember seeing her in any of our meetings, even on the voting day, if you may look at that. I am not one person who hates people for who they are. Elections were just politics. After the end of it all, we left everything in Lugogo.
To me, I always want to be, like now I've got this job, I want to be given that liberty. So if I fail, I should be the one to be sacked and I should be the one responsible for my failure. I don't want the business of saying I should have somebody to blame for my failure.
She Cranes is set to enter residential training tomorrow to start preparations for the African Netball Championships slated for 31st October to 5th November. The games will be an essential card for the Commonwealth Games that are meant to take place next year in Birmingham, England. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.